What does this mean? So we're back with another episode of Epic. That's the toy line, no, Jurassic World Facts app. Although, yes, it does have some, obviously, it has something to do with Epic Evolution, because we're scanning another dinosaur from, actually, it's from Legacy Collection, but it's, what, it's, the thing is, since there's so many raptors, I don't know what the title that, like, the video, so, like, I don't want to just put Velociraptor, so, hey, at least I know what to put now, Legacy Collection Velociraptor, but, basically, we're having our raptor scan. Ooh, yeah. Oh, after I know there's like an orange raptor. So after these two are done, that means there's only four Epic Evolution dinosaurs left before we finish it. Although they're probably gonna add more. So darn. But or I'm gonna make sure to scan all of them. But today we are gonna be scanning this green Legacy Collection Velociraptor because we definitely. Although this one's interesting because it's green. So I'm a little less like, okay, that's annoying. And also like, okay, that's cool. Also, wait a minute. And there's a picture of it right now, so I can scan it, and I just realized Barry Simbane. Is this? I didn't know Mattel's started to make, like, Legacy Collection sets off of the Jurassic World movie. I didn't know that. Why did I not know that? I thought they never did. Well, I don't know, it's cool. Anyway, so, yes, we're going to scan this guy, and also here's the scan code, so you can scan it, because all I know is that you want to scan it, so, you know, here's the scan, so scan it. Have you scanned it? Well, now that that's done, I'm hoping you scanned it, I am going to scan it myself, so I can showcase the animal. Obviously, let me scan the picture of the thing. Ready? It's gonna be so fast that you won't even notice it. Ready? Watch this. Oh yeah, there. Look at that. It went so fast that you couldn't even see anything. I'm just kidding. Of course you saw it. Anyway, so here is the green. I think this is supposed to be one of the raptors in the raptor pack. I don't know. Oh wait, Charlie. Is this Charlie? Was it was it Echo? I don't remember the rap. Like, I remember, obviously, Blue. I think I remember which one Delta was, maybe. But not Echo or Charlie. I can't remember what, like, which ones were which. So, I don't know. I knew at some point I did, but then I forgot again, like, a year ago, so. But anyway, here is this green raptor. I'm just gonna assume that this is Charlie. I feel like it would be a green raptor. So this is the green velociraptor that might be Charlie. I might be wrong. It could also be Echo or Delta, but not Blue, because obviously we know who Blue is. But yeah, it's a pretty cool raptor, I think. I think it's a pretty cool one. Hey, at least, I mean, like, again, I really hate it when Mattel's, like, releasing, like, 1,000 raptors in, like, one wave of, like, a toy line. And you're like, yeah, I think that's normal. Yeah, I think that's a good amount of raptors. People wanted this, right? Yeah, they did. I don't really want that many raptors. Like. Although this one's interesting because it's a Legacy Collection set for Jurassic World. So this one's a little more, like, cooler. I'm fine with this one, although we've had too many raptors, I think. We don't need any more raptors. That reminds me. How many raptors have there been in Epic Evolution so far? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wow. That's a lot of raptors. And look, one of them's literally a reskin of Blue. What? It's so boring, but okay. I don't know why it would do that, but okay, but yeah, so that is it for I don't know which one that one is. No, I'm gonna look that up. Anyway, that's enough of the unknown raptor, green raptor that we do not know. Kinda, I mean, I don't know, at least. I don't know. Too many raptors though. I don't know why they had to have like two orange raptors, one, like, obviously the green one's like a separate thing, but why blue? It's so boring. Yeah, let's play. Let's just play like this very quickly. Yeah, why not? Let's just play some of these, okay? I'm gonna see, since I finished this game entirely, honestly, I think, like, I remember, I got a score of 10,000 or whatever, meters, miles, I don't know. I gotten every single dinosaur freight thing. What do I do now? Get 100,000 of these weird key things. I'm not gonna use them, obviously, so. That because I can't, so that means I just get to collect infinity. You know, I'm actually gonna do that, guys. By the end of this year, you'll see me with at least a million. You never know, a million, you know, like by and again, the year just started, so obviously, but seriously, I'm actually gonna try that. I actually want to see if I can get like 100,000 of these little key things or something. You know what, I might as well do that. That would be kind of... Actually, that'd be kind of fun if I did that. I don't know. But, ouch. I was not expecting to do that. See, look, 1,000. If I just do that enough times, I'm gonna get, like... You know what, let's... Well, obviously, I don't wanna... You know, I wanna save my coins. We're gonna do one more, okay? We're gonna do one more. And let's just say... I'm gonna do it. But yeah, so you're gonna see very soon, like, you know, I'm by the end, you know what, actually I could get 100,000 by the end of this month. You never know. That's the thing, is that I could probably do it all in one day. Now I think about it, it's gonna take a little while, honestly. If I lived in a Pizza Hut, I might turn into a breadstick. I don't know, I'm talking about anymore. I'm just kind of, I don't know. I have to take a shower right after this video, so, you know. And I got, ouch. Well, now I'm good. Okay. Oh, I forgot I still have a thingy. Hang on. Ooh, almost 2,000. Ouch. I didn't even look. Oh, now that I get, oh, wait, what? How did I hit that one and not die? Am I a magician? Guys, I think I'm a magician. I don't know how I survived that. It's just a goo. Anyway. Oh yeah, I'm still playing this game, I completely forgot. Well, that's all you need to know. I got distracted because I was, oh, now I'm dead, oh no. Okay, well, I think that's enough. Freed dinosaurs. Yeah, Dina. I think that's enough. I think 8,000, see? I'm gonna get to 10,000, guys. I'm gonna do it. Oh wait, no, 100,000. I'm gonna do it. And get to 100,000. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Facts App. Play, because they change it. And I'll see you guys in the next one, which will probably be in, like, I don't know, a week or two. I don't know. I do know what to scan next. It's just a Velociraptor, so I don't really want to do it. And it's a boring one, not, like, an interesting one like this one. It's a more boring one. Anyway, goodbye. I'm gonna go, like, I don't know, do the things I was gonna do. So...